drop by this afternoon or tomorrow morning. But it's like off and on showers, so it's not like a steady rain. So I'm hoping we can get lucky and have a big buck come through here. This is not where I wanted to hunt this morning, but I don't have the muzzleloader this morning either. I would rather have it, but all that moisture in the rain, I didn't want to take a chance of it not going off or nothing. So we're just gonna sit tight and see what happens. It's pretty windy, so it's supposed to be like 10 to 20 miles an hour today. So we'll see what happens. Just getting the stand good. It's almost 6 o'clock already. We got in late because it's been raining all day because of this tropical storm that's coming through. But as I was getting up, I saw two deer on the food plot. One was already in the woods by the time I got the camera out. And then that one went in the woods. Then just getting everything else settled up, three more come through. But they didn't stay long. I just got a quick video of the first two, and the third one just kind of kept going across. So that's a good sign, though. It's the first deer I've seen all year. So we'll see if a big buck or some hogs come out this afternoon. It's starting to rain again, so hopefully it won't last too long. See another one coming. The rain's kind of slowed up now. Third one just popped out. There's another one coming. Still in the woods back there. Looks like all those from what I can see. That was a pretty good afternoon, I'd have to say. Saw a total of 9 deer. Not sure if the last four were the same from earlier, but it was still just an awesome afternoon. Finally saw deer, but we're starting to lose light, so I'm gonna pack up and head back to camp. Tomorrow morning should be really good. So I'll figure out where I'm gonna go. Already kind of moved on into the woods. The little doe, she's